Hi, Paul Sackett's Good News Broadcast, speaking to Eric Valencia. Hi, Eric. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Okay, good. You're a dad, right? That's good news.
I have a dad. It's Father's Day, so good time.
Contributing editor to Details Magazine, regular contributor to NBC Today Show. Eric wrote an article and did a photo shoot on fatherhood for Hamptons Magazine. All right, that's good. Jason's our friend out there. And Father's Day is happening very soon. And you have some good ideas for what you can get your dad?
Yeah, Father's Day is this Sunday. And, you know, for me, I always think that Father's Day starts with tools and ends with gadgets. So we got lots of good stuff for dad.
Okay. Tell us about them, please.
Well, you know, you can't go wrong with tools. Tools have been around forever, and some dads love them. But either way, you know, the technology keeps changing. And there's a really cool new drill that's out. It's the Skill 7.2-volt drill. Lightweight, it's under $40, but here's the really, really amazing thing. It holds a charge for 18 months. So even if dad's not using it all the time, it's going to hold a charge.
Wow, that's quite a long time. That's a good one. What else do we have?
Well, you know, dads, for some reason, they just don't like to ask for directions. I think that's guys in general. So a lot of times the family can suffer because you're circling where you want to go. So picking up a GPS device for dad is a great way to go. And they keep coming down in price. They keep adding features. The Garmin Nuvi 1350 color touchscreen GPS, it's $160. Great gift for dad, and the whole family wins on that one.
Sounds good. What else? You got good stuff here.
Well, we're going to try. You know, the other thing is, it is summer, and we are at the beach and pools a lot, and dads love to take pictures, so picking up a camera for dad is a great way to go. And Fuji just came out with a great new waterproof camera called the FinePix, and what's great about it is waterproof cameras don't look like they did 10 years ago. They're not big and boxy. They look like normal cameras, and they're going to hold up to the wear and tear at the beach. Great gift for dad.
So this is waterproof?
It's actually waterproof. You can go up to 3 meters underwater, and it's gonna hold up.
Yeah. Wow. Yeah, those are great pictures, too. If you want to get the kids down there, that's a good thing. How old are your kids?
My son's 3 and a half, so he's old enough to cause trouble, but not drive a car.
My grandson's 3 and a half. That's a beautiful age.
Yeah, we have a lot of fun.
Yeah, that's a great thing. That's great. That's the best. What else do we have? Anything else? Good ones?
Yeah, you know, I always like to tell people, no matter what the guy is like, you know, giving something which is personal counts a lot more than what you're giving. So, you know, digging up an old photo that maybe were of your dad's parents, and, you know, those photos, they degenerate over time. So you might want to scan it. That'll last forever, and reprint it. And that's a really nice, thoughtful gift that anybody can give. It's not too expensive. Those are great gifts. Anything homemade, giving dad something that you made personally. You know, dads are real philosophical. It's not like moms where if you forget Mother's Day, you better go into the witness protection program. Dads have a good attitude about it. But giving something personal means a lot, no matter what the gift is.
I agree. There's a couple good websites here. First of all, there's yours, right?
And ericvalencia.com, yep.
Got a bunch of good things. So a lot of eco design. Oh, you got some cool stuff here. Fashion. You're a busy guy.
Stuff. Yeah, yeah. We stay busy. Design's all running together.
Did you do something over at the Mets' new City Field baseball stadium?
Yeah, I did. We worked on the whole food court there. Incorporated a lot of eco design. And it was a real fun project if you're a sports fan.
And your emerging fashion program. Oh, you're a busy guy. That's all right. That's good. And then we got Sears. Sears has a heck of a lot of things, right?
Sears is great, and I've been giving out a phone number. It's 1-877, the number 4, BLUCRW. And what's great about that is they have the Sears Blue Tool Crew, and they'll answer any question you have about gadgets or tools. Do I want this many volts? What do I want? They'll answer all the questions.
Oh, really?
Great resource.
Wow. Well, what's that number again? That's unusual.
Yeah, that's 1-877, the number 4, BLUCRW. So 1-877-4-BLUE-CREW. Great resource.
Look at this. Deal of the day. 120. That's amazing. These Craftsman tools, which do last a lifetime, that's a great deal in getting a new, you know, got to be prepared at home. Oh, look at this, chainsaw, hedge trimmer. Yeah, a lot of things you're talking about, so good. All right, well, very good. What's good news for you, Eric?
Good news is Father's Day is coming up this Sunday. I get to spend it with my father and my son, although my dad still doesn't let me near the grill, but I'll have fun eating.
Okay, enjoy. Thank you very much for sharing the good news with us.
Thanks for having me.
Take care. Bye-bye.
Take care.